come back and my body's never gonna be continuing that. Whoever heard of the moo cow say doo-loo. And like boo-boo, boo-doo-loo.
The goblin village is across this lake and up that cliff. We're almost there.
Beep. Oh, I didn't know there was still this.
Look!
Oh, boink. And I do wish you a silver. I mean, relic one. But just good luck. And I couldn't give relics to me. Can you? Can you yet? Can you give relics to me yet?
No.
No, no, no. Bo, 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 bo. Bo, 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 bo. Hey, Dad. Boink. One hit. Two hit.
He did it. He did it. Wah, 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 wah.
Dad. My eyes is on you.
Wah!
Hey, Dad. Come close, but don't punch.
Wah! Wah!
Got you.
Come catch me. Come catch me.
Come catch. Lucky just me. Hey Dad, leave it up to me. I can do one here on the goblin. A punch to you. Double jump. And then come after. Come after me. Come after me on the glass then. Oh, oh, oh. Miss, miss, miss. Oh. Oh, what? Remember, keep an eye out for secrets, Dad. I choose it. Hey, Dad, stay there, stay there. Look, I did one hit. Show me up with relics, Dad. Fill him up with all the relics you have. Please. More. Thank you. I knew that was coming.
And check out the goblin fort from the top of that rise.
You know, maybe I should spend a little more time staying in shape and a little less time inventing things like you.
The goblin
fortress.
It's a mystery. I can see the tanks, but nothing that looks like a major metalworking operation. There's no way the tanks were made here.
The gate's open. Let's go down there and take a look around.
What?
It's time to wrap this up and go home. We're certainly not going to learn anything more by standing around up here.
Lucas, you wait over here until we know that it's safe. Knack, look after him.
Are you sure it's wise to go in there? They have to know we're coming.
If it wasn't wise, I wouldn't be doing it. Huh. I'm seeing a tremendous number of relics that way. Must be everything they stole from the outpost and then some. Who are you? And what are you doing in my village?
You attacked a human settlement. Did you think there would be no consequences?
Consequences? The consequence is I got lots of relics and sunstones and other good stuff. And some unexpected visitors. Are you all they sent?
We're enough. The high-tech armaments of these robots are more than capable.
These tanks are very impressive pieces of machinery. We were wondering where I got them. Is that what you're after? Won't say. But since you're so interested in them, let me give you a closer look. Ah! Secure the gates!